Good buddies these days, everybody and their little beavers getting themselves an old CB, and the only way to use it right is to get your license and learn the CB lingo. So here we go for a short course.
Yada, blah, blah, blah. The sun is in my eyes, so we're gonna get rolling here in a sec. How are all your guys', ladies and gentlemen, day going? Hopefully good for you so far. I forgot to set the alarm, but I woke up dang near close to where I wanted to be. We're gonna go see if we can slip and slide in Montana today. Ought to be interesting. Probably will do a lot of slip and sliding today. Slip sliding away. Maybe. Well, feels cold out there a little bit, but it ain't. It's 33 degrees. Except sun's in my eyes, so it's not helping any. Turn our blinker on to let people know my intention. I got sun in my eyes, man. I can't see nothing. Sun is bright today. Sun is bright today. Let's go this way. See if we can find some stuff to slip on since we're so light. Light as can be. Yes, we're leaving Casper. We're gonna get out of here. Enjoy today. That's what we're gonna do. What we're gonna do? Try to get through our gears here. All kinds of noise.
It may not have the state's name on the side, in which case it's a plain white wrapper, plain gray wrapper, plain green wrapper, or plain blue wrapper.
Oh, we're getting ready to leave Wyoming. Coming into Montana shortly. Across the line, through the woods, to grandmother's house we go. We're making good time. And as you see, the roads are better than what they were when we came down. But I still don't answer the question, how are the roads from Columbus to Livingston? And then from Butte to Missoula to the yard. We need to slow down. Leaving Wyoming, welcome to Montana, the big sky country. We will see you up in Columbus. We'll take a break there. We'll see you soon, all right?
And then they take your green stamps, which is your hard-earned money when they get you on the old picture taker, and that's what you call the old radar, otherwise known as taking Polaroid. That's when you're going more than double nickels. That's that old 55-mile-an-hour speed limit. And
we're rolling into Columbus. We're going to take our break, and then make our way to Missoula. We'll have the huge scale to deal with. I don't really care. It is what it is. A little slippery back there, but that's alright. It's just fine. I know it's probably past drum when it's still not cleared up all the way. I might have got it cleared though. We'll see. Montana sure slacking on taking care of the roads this year. Doing a poor job, I tell ya. Doing a poor job. Still Lauder County playoff. Doing the best of it this year. No three bucks. Oh, train's coming. Oh, that's rough. Gotta make that turn until it flow. Get out of my way, and everybody else. Looks like they're doing snow removal here. Watch this guy in the pickup behind me. Hey, was it a traffic jam today? Where's everybody coming from? I'll make a short turn here. Look at that corner just fine. Yeah, we're gonna take our break here. Well, that fire truck's pulling out up there. Ain't seen no lights yet. Sliding away. First interstate bridge. They've been around so damn long, it ain't funny. Look at that, that truck had a bad day. Sitting in the tow yard. Is it impounded? Probably. Probably, yeah, we're gonna stop up here at the town dump. Take a break. Logbook caught up. Real smart guy. Real smart. You're real smart. Empty out any garbage we got. All that good jazz. Wait for that pickup to get out of there.
And some same old boys would help you when you get yourself into a fender bender, that's a wreck. And they generally found around exit ramps, medians, and the nearest long hot cup of coffee in short name of the state. Danny Mountain, same as old Smokey Bear, except they drive for the sheriff. Local yokel, same as old Smokey Bear and old Danny Mountain, except they drive for the
mic. Like somebody dumped it up here.
Thank you.
that's women. Seat covers, that's women. Women, that's women. Better half or XYL, that's women. Set the knees as them ones what used to be the beaver and or seat cover. Well, you used to count every button on that Pirelli blouse she was wearing, and is now the mother of your youngins and the picture taker what checks you done retired from counting buttons on Pirelli blouses of other beavers and or seat covers.
And we got a red light. Oh, why? Tighter than a feather when getting red light. Red lights everywhere. Oh well. Thought today was gonna be easy. Guess no. That is a feather.
Buddy, your worst enemy, somebody you know, somebody you don't know, somebody you like, somebody you don't like, somebody you want to compliment, somebody you want to insult, somebody who done you a favor, somebody who done you wrong, or somebody who picks cotton.
My headlights must be really dirty. A hard time seeing it. We're in Missoula. Missoula. We're gonna get some fuel. Guess turning on my blinker will help, huh? From Drummond to Mizzou to Clinton, but it's alright. I managed. A little heavier wouldn't bother me so much. So we're gonna top off the truck and the reefer. We got four pickups in Yakima. Two of the pickups in Yakima, three deliveries in Dallas. Four deliveries. I'm gonna wait for this guy. day. Warm my coat on, it's 22 degrees. Let's fuel up.
Break means I want to talk, boy. Go break means all right, boy, talk. 10:36, now that's the call for the time of day. But don't just sit there and say, have that 10:36, because all them CBers will know you just got your set and ain't got nothing to say. Other expressions to avoid to keep from being known as an amateur are, break for radio check. What's happening out there, good buddy? What you doing out there, good buddy? Somebody talk to me. Roger, we'll go and break for a truck.
You ready to get some fuel? Let's get some fuel. Truck they didn't stay clean on. Yeah, my headlights are dirty. Dirty. Gotta grab our gloves. Sorry. $300 gallons, man. I only use about 150, I think. Over there. Then we gotta pull the reefer up to that pump. Oh. Anybody need a boat? Good, yep.
Location. Home 20, that's a 10-20 when you're home. Bubblegum machine. Hey, that's an old light on top of Smokey's car. Goes blue. Whips an antenna. A redneck whips a big, long antenna. Goes twangy, twangy, twangy all the time.
Oh, we're coming into Hogan. Park the truck and go home. Freezing rain already. We're raining. One, two. I'm just kind of taking it easy, getting up here. Thank you. that was fully loaded too. Runs the raw worse stuff.
Going as fast as I can, cause I got the pedal to the metal. How's it look over your shoulder? Now that's what you say to somebody going the way you ain't, it means worse back there where you've been. An 18-wheeler's a big rig. A 4-wheeler's anything with 4 wheels, cars, baby carriages, anything. 2-wheelers are motorcycles and bicycles, a pick-em-up truck is a pickup truck, a thermos bottle is a tanker truck, a mobile parking lot is 18-wheeler that hauls 4-wheelers, and a van cotton picker is a van. Come.
Oh, Chubba, look out! We're in a pickup. Told you we're gonna be in a pickup soon. This is good old music. Off the phone because the stereo for some reason don't work. And it's a little slippery. Welcome to Idaho! Don't look like the plows are working this side either. Should be interesting. Interesting because it's freezing rain out. 19 degrees and raining. Alright. See you when I get to the house.
small. Now that's what you say when you say what you want to say and you want somebody to say something back to you. Come on back on that means I wish you'd say that again because I don't know what you're talking about. Getting stepped on. Now that's where there's too many cotton pickers on the channel and everybody's talking at the same time. You can't understand nobody and it's a mess of noise. Modulating and jawjacking is having a conversation. Handle. Now that's that old name that you pick out to call yourself on the channel, SN.
My handle is the White Knight.